Alright everybody, all come back. Time for the first placement game of week 3. Alright, so we just gonna redraw this. This is not much better, unfortunately, but at least it can play more things, I think, without drawing primal, as long as we just draw two more power cards. We even drew a primal, so perfect. One thing that might be noticeable here with this version is that the curve is worse, so that's something to keep in mind.
And where does this lead?
And yeah, we'll start with the cartographer. That might be something to keep in mind in regards to the Cornbury or that has a better curve. That seems like quite the waste of a perfectly good removal, but I'm happy, not gonna complain. Anyhow, we play the Cyclops because doesn't look like we get to spark this anytime soon. We don't want to waste silence. And we can like short barrel it next turn.
Stand fast.
Okay then. Yeah, I think I'll put this on here with the comeback trick backup. That's decent. Because if we attack, there's a chance he blocks, and then we are forced to either Strength of the Many or U-turn Warrior. And I really want to get the damage in. And having the Strength of the Many over U-turn Warrior would be quite a waste. Alright. Nice. And guess we just play a Confessor to make sure if he doesn't triple block that we can make our U-turn. I would assume he like double blocks with these two, or with this and this.
You've got a familiar
I guess I'll just
face.
Silence this and get in. Hope he doesn't triple block. But if he triple blocks, we can just not use the trick, so because this is 7, we get it to 6, so we just let it happen and kill the 2. It's okay. He went for the safe block. But that's okay then we get like a 2 for 2. Although it's a downgrade in quality, but not much we could do about that. That's where Bring Down is so awesome. Bye bye. Because this card is really good and really annoying. Getting rid of it this way is great. Alright. That's unfortunate. That means our Wisdom of the Elders is gone. And he knows about our trick.
You've got a
silence the flyer.
By spell and steel.
Well, I guess that's the card we wanted to silence the most. Let's just Push some damage. I was about to say this right away is blocking here. Because then we could just not pump and trade. Fine. Okay. I'll just take these trades. At least removes the flying pressure. Although it creates a 5 attack high health unit that our U-turn cannot stop. But that's a problem.
I fly for the throne.
Another flyer is back.
Serpents on the horizon.
Okay then. Let's get in. This is not looking so great for us at the moment, but we can still draw out of it. That seems like such a waste. As long as he only pressures us for one turn in the air, that's a lot better for us. There's a lot more leeway to get out of this. And yeah, no point in attacking with this. I was a lot more scared of a 4-4. But
you
okay.
Messed with the wrong girl.
Now the pressure is a lot bigger.
Look inward.
Okay, this game is severely slipping from us. Get rid of that. Buff it by one and pass. That was a solid draw, but a bit late.
You messed with the wrong girl.
Okay.
They will be punished.
Flyers, good stuff here. And then we just kill the deadly unit because that's like the biggest threat right now.
Meet your end.
This is very annoying. This is not helping. Okay, that's quite the bomb and our end, basically. Okay, so just
get behind me.
Put this out here. Put on this. Attack. And hope we can kill the opponent next turn maybe. Two flyers. It's not likely though. This is all pretty scary.
We will not be broken.
Only we had gained that armor when the blade was still around. Okay, that's good stuff. So a weapon on this to stun that would be a big deal. That's not it. Not much we can do. Other than pass. Wait, the nail biter. We need to counter this. Let's see if that can do it. I really don't want this. More flyers, that's pretty good. Working our way sort of into this game. Apparently we have lethal.
You've got a familiar face.
Or not. We have like one weapon on the Marshal, the one longsword. To jump here.
Why, hello, darling.
Can't really spark this, so let's see if we can win.
Careful now, it's heavy.
That's not it. All right then. And there is the longsword even, but unfortunately it turned to light. Because now we can do this. And then not win. Sad times, sad times. Quite a close battle. And that against such a bomb. Alright, that's it for game 1. Unfortunate start to this week's series, but we got more games to come, so stay tuned for the second placement game in a moment.